Okay, so the first place you want to go is over by the shark. You will see a little island. It's like in the middle of the shark and Loki's lighthouse. And it's this little island. You can see these little jelly things. They're not like hard to see. Now, this challenge, you will need 300 bricks. So I do recommend going in Team Rumble because, you know, you already start with 150. All you need to do is farm a little bit. So the first thing you want to do is farm the rocks in the area. Just farm all. I think we only need to farm like one more. Okay, I'll show you where you need to do it though. So right here, as you see, get 300 wood. Okay, and see, give 300 wood, and then you get the challenge done, 25,000 XP, and you build this neck. Okay. Now, next spot is by Loki's lighthouse, like in the back, but we're in a storm right now, so let's do this one quick. I'm seeing it's in the back, you can see this. All you want to do is pickaxe it once, and then another one done, but as you see, you gotta do two more. So let's get to the next spot, which you can see on the map. I'll show you guys. I will mark it right now, as you can see, it's right there. And yeah, let's keep on going. And by the way, guys, these challenges are so easy to do. You can probably do them in like a minute. If you want to, you can get some cabbages, get some heals. Just do them all in like one round. You could do it on solos, but I would just, why not Team Rumble you now? Okay. We didn't make it there, so let's just swim over there. And you basically do the same thing that you did with the lighthouse. Use pickaxe at once. Then you did two of three. Okay. And boom. Okay. What you're gonna wanna do is swim over to the I don't know what it's called. Okay, I'm just gonna build up and then glide over. Okay. Okay, we're basically there. Oh, it's called Coral Cove. You can see it's a landmark. So just go back there. You can see it right there. Remember, all you do is pickaxe it, and then you're done. So yeah, that's really the end of this video. Go do your challenges. You can get XP. And yeah.